a plane carrying justice for Kashmir and India stopped genocide and free Kashmir banners flew over the Headingley Stadium during India-Sri Lanka 2019 World Cup match on Saturday. "We are incredibly disappointed this has happened again. We do not condone any sort of political messages at the ICC Men's Cricket World Cup," the ICC said. In a statement, subscribe to the channel for more news.